GTA 6, here we are. It's going to be the trailer reaction. Now, GTA 5 was a masterpiece. I mean, it made over $1 billion. It's one of the greatest games of all time, and probably when it comes to open world games, there's nothing like it. I mean, it made like games like Sleeping Dogs, Saints Row, Watch Dogs, it made them basically irrelevant. That's how great that game is. And it still stands 10 years later. I think it came out in 2013. Came out when I was in high school. I just turned, I think, 18 or something, maybe. I don't know. I don't recall exactly. But it was crazy. I remember when it first came out, and it was a big deal. And I have seen screenshots of the trailer, but I haven't seen the full trailer, so here we go, and I'm excited. I'm excited to see what we get here, and hope you all enjoy it.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Wow. Oh, beautiful. Oh.
Tried to make my
world. Oh my goodness, the graphics.
The way she thought it should be. Yeah, we were desperate then.
Hello.
To have each other.
Oh yeah, of course they're gonna use current things.
It's a long, long road. Yeah, it's a long.
All right, okay.
Well. Look who's back.
The only way we're gonna get through this is by sticking together.
Wow.
Being a team. Trust?
I like that. This is probably gonna be a really good storyline.
Trust.
Between these two. Okay, I like it. It's really impressive. I don't think there's anything else. You know, next year's 2024. It'll be worth it, though. It will. I mean, that looked great. That looked great. Excited for the story, and they're gonna use a lot of the like current events, I'm sure, which is gonna be a lot of fun. So, yeah. Not a lot there. We did see some really cool stuff, though. But we still don't know exactly what it's about. At least I don't. I think it'll do good. I mean, they put a lot of time in their games. Red Dead 2, GTA 5, the greatest games ever. Max Payne 3, I don't like that game. I do not like that game. But I'm excited. But I'm going to have to wait another year. My goodness. But it's going to be worth the wait. But when in 2025? Is it going to be at the end of the year or is it going to be January? Probably not January. Wow. But that was cool. That was cool. And yeah, hope you all enjoyed.